My name is Ahmad Ali. In this question, we want to know what is the difference between restal and amorphous. In both cases, both of them are solid. And all we know about the solid molecule is that the attraction force between them is very strong. So they exist near to each other. But what is the difference between a crystal and between amorphous? In crystal, the solid particle molecules are attracted each other in regular repeating attraction force like this, making them have something called the long range order. And this crystal, as we see here, has a geometrical shape, definitely geometrical shape. In amorphous, we found that the attraction between the molecule is not for range order. If we look here, in first case, each four molecule attracted to each other, it may be repeat, but short range, so it's called as short range order. And the amorphous molecule or amorphous solid don't have a definite, so no definite shape. So this is the main difference between crystal and amorphous. Thank you.